What you're looking at is a trash bin where the migrants are literally taking wood, board, things that you can get out of it, taking it over to the fires because they're building fires to try and stay warm. It was in the 30s when we first got here, the sun coming up. But we have seen, I took the numbers, you know.